You guys are still alive?
Why do you always think we're gonna die so soon? Hello, Zuba.
It's been a while. Have you been eating okay?
None of your business. Who's that?
I'm Zephy.
Ah, you're a witch. Even though you're a man.
You can tell just by looking at me? Well, I didn't end up like this because I wanted to. Before I was a witch, I was...
Hey, I didn't ask for your life story. I have no interest in you whatsoever. Like I would care about anything other than creating elixirs.
Oh, I see.
Try not to take it personally. She's cold like this to just about everyone. She doesn't even care about her own life. Honestly, she's so weird.
Got it.
So, what do you want? If you're here to waste my time, you should just go home.
Hey, what's the rush? He might visit in the future, so I wanted to introduce you to each other.
Huh, I see.
I still don't really know much about this place, but it's nice to meet you.
All you need to know is that you are to do what I tell you.
Huh?
Yes, you will help me. Do that, and I will compensate you with whatever you'd like. If I give you a task you do not know how to do, I suppose you will learn on the job.
Got it. Okay, let's get started.
What do you want? Don't come again.
Pardon me. I heard Manessa and the others come here to prepare for their dragon hunts. I can see why. There's a lot of equipment here. I'm sure I'll be here a while, and I'd like to meet the person who runs this place, but I don't see anyone.
Hey! You there!
What is this thing? It looks like a bat, but it has cat ears? Oh well, I can figure that out later. Who are you? Where are you talking from?
Don't be so alarmed. I won't eat ya. But you're new here. Who are you? You look like a human, and a male one at that.
Yeah, I'm new. And I'm gonna be staying here at the den for a while? Anyway, I'm here to meet the shopkeeper named Nyamo. Is he in?
He'll be here eventually. Why don't you just look around while you wait? Oh, and it would be very helpful if you could take that box and put it on the shelf.
Sure. Hey, this is pretty heavy.
Great, thank you. Next, can you align the bottles that are up on the shelf?
Oh, this? Hey, wait! You're making me get the shop ready for the day! Why am I doing this if I'm the customer? I was wondering where you went. What's so funny, Karikaro?
You, that's what! You didn't notice at all!
Goodness, it's hardly that funny.
Manessa, what's going on?
Allow me to introduce you. This is Nyamo.
Aw, why'd you tell him? I wanted him to do a couple more things.
What?
He's Zuba's pet. Wouldn't you say he's got a bit of a mouth? Just like his owner.
You're one to talk.
I don't think it's very well known that the pets of witches can speak.
Talk, huh? I mean, I'm in a den of witches. Bound to see some pretty strange things here.
What are you looking at? It's rude to stare.
Well, no one told me the shopkeeper was a bat, so I'm a little surprised.
Bat? Who the hell are you calling a bat? Oh, such an ugly creature. creature. I can't believe this.
You're not a bat?
For near sake, isn't it obvious? I'm a cat, you imbecile! You're so rude.
A cat?
We honestly don't know what he is, but Niamo thinks he's a cat.
I see.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. My name is Zephy. I used to be with the Knights of Requiem, but I recently became a witch.
You became a witch? Oh, this is interesting.
I heard you were able to get your hands on things that would help in my travels. Whenever I venture outside the den, I'd like to come visit you here. It's nice to meet you.
So that's why you've come to say hi. I'll never turn away a new customer. It's a pleasure.
Zephy, don't let him swindle you, okay? We'll be the ones who have to deal with the consequences of that later.
All right, I'll be careful.
Welcome! What do you want? Come back soon! I'll be waiting for your next
Come
visit!
Come to think of it. Where's Faria? Is she in her room?
Oh, hey! Minasa! Hi, Karikaro! When did you guys get home?
Faria, did you go out?
Faria, did you go out on your own? We've already been through this. It's not safe for you to do that.
Sorry, Minasa, but it's not a good time.
Minasa, it seems like she had a reason for doing that. Maybe we should listen to what she has to say.
Faria, guess what? Minasa brought a man home.
Who cares? We don't have time for that.
Don't tell me. You couldn't find Raruta.
That's right. Everyone, listen. I can't find Raruta anywhere.
What?
When was the last time you saw her?
Well, after you left to hunt dragons, she just ran off without telling us. Before we knew it, she was gone.
You know, she's been acting a bit gloomy lately.
Yeah, she's been really stressed out.
She hasn't been eating much either.
What? Has she not been eating the dragon meat? I didn't know about that.
I've seen her throw food away before. I didn't want to say anything, but I've definitely seen her do that.
I've seen her do that too.
Why? Why would she do that?
She felt the dragon in her tummy move this one time. And since then, she just decided to stop eating dragons. I've been so worried, and I told her that I was. But she said that she was fine. She didn't want me to tell any of you. I'm sorry. This is all my fault. I really should have said something, even though she told me not to.
I see. Faria, don't blame yourself. We should have been aware that this was going on.
She's right. Don't beat yourself up about it.
She probably just didn't want anyone to worry about her. That's all.
Raruta.
I'm really upset, but I can't go very far to look for her. Please, save her, Minasa.
I'm on it.
If she hasn't been eating, we have to make sure we find her right away. This won't end very well if we don't.
Right, let's hurry.
I have no idea what's going on, but this seems like it's really serious.
Hey, witches, you got a minute?
Huh? A man's voice. He must be human. Why is he here?
What is it?
Pardon me.
Who's this?
How interesting to find a young man here.
Don't ask any questions, informant.
An informant. He's the one everyone's been talking about.
But of course, as a client of mine, your wish is my command. I will take your secret to my grave.
Yes, I'd appreciate that.
Hello, my name's Darn. I'm an informant. It's nice to meet you.
An informant who's working with witches? Do you even know how illegal this is?
Big talk coming from someone who's hanging out in a house full of witches.
That's not what I'm doing.
Stop talking to him. Have you seen Ruruda around?
Ruruda? Oh, just earlier today. I saw her near the sanctuary.
What? Really? That area is crawling with dragons. If you saw her, why didn't you tell her to come back to the den?
I tried to call out to her, but I lost sight of her pretty quickly.
Right. Sorry, I just...
I understand. You're worried.
At least we have an idea of where she is now. Let's go get her.
Hold on now. I came with information I recently heard about the sanctuary. I feel like you should listen to what I have to say before you leave.
He seems so sketchy. How can anyone even trust the things he says?
Thank you.
I'll take that.
Leave it to me.
Time to switch.
The floor beneath. Show yourself.
Do my best.
My turn. Let's go!
I'm on it! Yo! Yo! One! Two! Three! Prepare yourself!
Let's go! It's over!
Leave it to me!
Let's go!
About right.
I feel the power surging through me.
Let's go. Pretty cool.
Get out of here.
Thank you.
crap!
I can't lose now. My turn. Don't ever... Just keep on... I won't ever lose.
Hip! Hint!
I'll take that.
Hint! Ha!
Get ready!